This film wouldn't be complete without some of the other cast that are here. So I'm just going to call them up. And of course, So first of all, the heroes of this film also are the people who've written the screenplay and the dialogues of this film. Saivan and Sayukta, please come up.
Okay, Diana, this one's for you. Please tell us. We've heard so many. First of all, let me. We love John, right? We know. How good is he as a producer?
Complain, complain.
I was thinking about it, but actually, no, I'll just be nice. No, he's exceptional. I mean, I feel like he has such clarity in terms of what he wants and, you know, in terms of his content as well, which is why I was really happy when I got a call from him asking me whether I'd like to be part of this film. And it's just a subject that, as Indians, I mean, every one of us ought to watch it just to know what happened and how we became a nuclear state. And so I, from that point of view as well, wanted to be part of this film in whatever small way I could, you know, even if it was just a little bit, but I just wanted to be there and to be able to tell the story.
Yeah.
And today when I watched the trailer, I got goosebumps. It's the first time I'm seeing it complete.
Okay.
I mean, I've seen a rough cut, but I've not seen it with everything put together. And it was just, yeah, I felt really good about it. So
Superb. Thank you. Thank you
thanks for
so
having
much.
me, guys.
That's amazing. Zordar taali ho jaye. Come on, make some noise. Yeah, we can do that. Okay,
and I
now
can't
over.
believe that this day is actually here, actually. I'm still trying to get over the fact that we're actually here doing this today.
It is
It's been
happening,
such
yeah.
a, yeah,
To
been a
yourselves.
process.
Okay. So, John, this one's for you. Please tell us, इतना वक्त क्यों लगाया यार इतनी अच्छी फिल्म आने में? Why did you do it? क्यों रोक के रखा था?
So, I mean, we are here finally. The producers are here. Everybody is here. It took us a bit of time, lekin I think everything happens for the best. And I think we want to bring positivity around the film. We want to speak about the good things about the film. We are not here to throw mud in anybody's face, so we want to keep it clean. And we want to speak about the credibility of everybody attached to this film. And just one thing I'd like to say is that, and for a lot of people here who are pretty young, and some of you who are probably Dinah's age also, you know, so anyway, I think the reason why today India's cool and every Indian feels he's cool and every youngster feels that India is a cool nation is because of what happened in Pokhran in 1998 on the 11th of May at 3:45. It's a history-defining moment for India, and I give the entire credit of conceptualizing this to, of course, Abhishek, because without the director, you cannot make. He's the captain of the ship. He's made a fantastic film, and of course, my screenplay writer and my dialogue writer. And my dialogue writer also happens to be the creative head of Jay Entertainment, so I'm lucky. So. I think the entire credit goes there. And Abhishek, I think it's too early to say that we've made a good film, but we hope
Thank
we
you.
made a fantastic film that all of you will enjoy.
As you said, there's a lot of positivity around. We can see it, yeah. मतलब response भी यहाँ पे दिखा. And when you people are talking about this project, तो वो दिख रहा है आँखों में सबके दिख रहा है. So this is the movie, ladies and gentlemen, that will make all of us proud of our country, जितना हम हैं उससे और 10 गुना. And now we'll be proud of you जब आप अपने सवाल जवाब पूछ लेंगे. So over to you people.
हाय जॉन सर, आप प्रेम पढ़ रहे थे, दुनिया भर की कंट्रोवर्सी हो रही थी. आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे जब वो कंट्रोवर्सी चल रही थी, जहन में क्या चल रहा था?
Yeah, see, at the end of the day, Alok, you know, after a point, it's not about a film anymore. It's about your credibility and it's about what you stand for. And I think we are vindicated for what we stood for. And I think that's important. But it's also a fantastic film, which I thought, and you know, being a creative person, you want a good film for the audience. You want the audience to see a good film. And I didn't want this to go without the audience seeing it. So we fought our way. We came here, we are standing here, and Abhishek is also, शायद आप लोग जानते नहीं, but he's also a legal person.
Oh.
So जब ही any move I had to make, I said, Abhishek, what do you think?
दे मैं करिए गोस राइट ना.
He's saying, कोर्ट जा जॉन, कोर्ट जा. वो
सर टाइम 3:55, 3:45 पे हुआ था.
सर, so he stood by me through this entire process, and I think together we've made this happen. So controversies aside, सब लोग कंट्रोवर्सीज को भूल जाते हैं. एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इट्स द फिल्म एंड द क्वालिटी ऑफ द फिल्म आलोक दैट्स गोना स्पीक. if this film's good, people will talk about it. If it's not good, people will not talk about it. So I think we are standing here because we think we've made a good film, and that's what we want to show the media. We've got 2 weeks to run this film in terms of promotions. Thank you, first of all, to the media for being here. We need all your support because we don't have the luxury of the kind of time that normal films do, but we have the luxury of a fantastic subject. So we want you to see something fantastic and enjoy this process.
And जैसे जब जब आप मिशन पे हैं तो आप कृष्णा हैं और डायना नकुल हैं तो ये किरदार ये कैसे महाभारत का कुछ सिस्टम है या मिशन पे क्या नाम एग्जैक्टली होता है थोड़ा ये बताएं
आई थिंक आप फिल्म देखिए आलोक यू नो दैट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग ट्विस्ट इन द फिल्म आप फिल्म देखिए ऑल आई कैन से इज दैट वी रियली नॉट डिविएटेड फ्रॉम द एक्चुअल फैक्ट्स तो अगर आप BRC की बात कर रहे हो या DRDO इसरो इंटेलिजेंस ब्यूरो आर्मी whatever we're talking about, we've researched on everything before. We've sat in the office, we've researched, asked questions to ourselves, can we deviate, take creative liberties? And the answer's always been no. You cannot really take so many creative liberties.
Yeah, the only thing that we have done is that the characters are fictional, but the plot is not. There's some plot points, of course, which one has to take in order to make it entertaining. But otherwise, I would say that whatever happened in the actual Pokhran was no less cinematic, and so we had enough material. And like I said, I never understood why nobody made a film in last 20 years. That's a long time. And like he said, this has been a defining moment for India. The story had to be told. Luckily, we were destined to tell it. So yeah.
Mr. Kapoor, थोड़ी देर पहले जॉन सर ने बताया कि पूरे टाइम आप उनके साथ खड़े थे हर कदम पे तो थोड़ा वो बताएं वो कैसा एसोसिएशन
बस मैं खड़ा था उनके साथ आज भी खड़ा हूँ हमेशा खड़ा रहूँगा
जॉन आपके स्ट्रेट आपसे सवाल है कि फिल्म को क्योंकि सब्जेक्ट ऐसा है तो पाकिस्तान में रिलीज को लेके क्या
आई थिंक सो वेरी क्लियरली
आई थिंक 300 स्क्रीन से हम लोग आ रहे हैं पाकिस्तान में
टू आंसर योर क्वेश्चन यू आर राइट दिस इज नॉट एन एंटी पाकिस्तान फिल्म इट्स अ प्रो इंडिया फिल्म सो वी आर वेरी क्लियर Okay, this is a film about India, and we're very proud of this moment, and we want to celebrate this. Agar hum log har jagah pe dekhe, we start thinking about other markets, we'll be compromising on our film. We want to tell the story as it is, and we don't want to deviate from that.
John, ek sawal aur hai ki jaisa Abhishek baar-baar bata rahe hain ki 20 saal se subject pe kisi ka dhyan nahi gaya. To aapko lagta hai Bollywood is tarah ke subjects ko leke thodi escapist hoti hai aur is tarah ke subject nahi le?
I think you must, मतलब management में कहावत है, the higher the risk, the greater the profits. So if you do not take a risk and you do not decide you want to do something different, आप वही बनाओगे, then this will hurt because I'm continuously dancing. You know what? After a point, it hurts. You know, and so you have to move on from there. So instead of jogging the pelvic muscles, you have to jog your brains also. So I think it's important to make different films. And I'm getting the opportunity to make those films because I am a producer also now. So I have the authority to say, yes, mujhe ye karna hai, ye nahi karna hai. And I've got a fantastic team with me that sits with me and says, can we make this? For example, hum log ne decide kiya internally, we say, we cannot make an adult comedy kyunki wo humare bas ki baat nahi hai. We cannot do it. We're not well equipped to do it. Can we make a story like Parmanu? Yes. Can we make a story like Madras Cafe? Yes. Vicky Donor? Yes. Even, for example, a force is something we can do. But we cannot do things that are not within our grain. So.
Sir, mera ek sawal hai Abhishek sir se.
Is film ko banate samay bahut sare challenges the. But I think sabse bada challenge main bolunga fact or fiction, jo abhi humne baat kari. When you're taking a story, and maybe now if I think about it, maybe that's the reason that you know nobody attempted on this subject. I'm not saying that you know I mean I was great to attempt it, but I'm saying it is a risky subject, like all of us know, because the facts are there. If you research, everything is there. And to put it in perspective, because such great names as Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee and Shri Abdul Kalam Sahab. Have been associated with this event. I call it an event. It was not just an incident that happened. So to take that subject and to make an entertaining film at the same time is the biggest challenge for this kind of a film. Also, this is the first film in India which is talking about nuclear testing. It is a little scientific, so then to serve it in a way that, you know, anybody can and everybody can understand, that is another challenge. And thirdly, also, you know, after all that, what you know is that the grain of the subject is not song and dance. And Bollywood is known for that. Audiences usually expect that. So to make it entertaining despite all that, that is the biggest challenge. So yeah, I mean, it was there, but I think ultimately with the whole team support, I think we have been able to make a film which has passed all those tests. But ultimate test is the audience.
Sorry, being a producer, I must say we've got some fantastic songs in the film.
Yeah. But not the song and dance.
The song and dance, but in the background, they're fantastic, really fantastic songs. Really, really fantastic songs.